baby.
Listen closely. This is Professor Raymond Nobe, Department of Ancient History. I know now that nothing can remedy the atrocity I've unleashed, but I believe I can stop it. Follow these instructions. Search nearby for pieces of my map. It contains the location of the items required to banish the demon.
Come to Papa.
This'll soften them up. Chimps never disappoints. Time to get blasted. There's no stopping me now.
Piece of the map in your possession, only the demon stands between you and the necessary ritual items. The lost pages of the Necronomicon and Kandarian dagger. Survivors have begun to collect the lost pages of the Necronomicon. Be vigilant. Spirits of the book will stop at nothing to halt this process. You have procured the lost pages of the Necronomicon. The power of the book is within reach. Collection of the Kandarian dagger has begun. This represents a grave threat to the evil dead. Be prepared to do battle.
Ha! I made light. Let's see you primitives do that.
Has begun to collect the Kandarian dagger, initiating a period of battle against the dead. Remain close to ensure its collection. The survivors have taken the Kandarian dagger. This weapon is key to evil's demise. The lost pages and Kandarian dagger are in your possession. You have all you need to banish the Dark Ones back to the Deadlands.
Let's do this with the lights on.
This isn't good life. The Necronomicon is complete.
Conjured by
defend it, to seal the breach between our world and the next.
No more bullets. Crap. Out of ammo.
Kill!
Samonda Enzin, with the recitation of the passage.
Some more.
Watch.
victory.
A lot more where that came from.